I'm here in Colonial Williamsburg, where social networking means quilting bees and dancing. I get asked by business owners all the time, do I have to do social media? And the answer is an emphatic yes, you do. It helps with SEO, web traffic, list building, and if you're doing prospecting, it also helps with generating leads, not to mention reputation management as a company. So I ask you, what are you doing for your social media? Are you doing all these things?